supplies are collected here. Government towards that are collected. The school supplies are collected. What I work at, they have given back earlier this month. And we are being a blessing to the whole paper this year. So they can be a blessing to families and this holiday season.
And what kind of stuff do you offer?
We have toys and school supplies. Lots and lots of over 100 plus toys and a box full of school supplies. That's very important. You know, as a child, I can remember my Christmas memories. You know, waking up on Christmas morning, that toy that I wanted, you know, having a smile on my face, and just knowing that we're helping to put smiles on families' faces, children's faces, you know, Christmas morning, that warms all of our hearts.
And you're being a blessing to our families, but what does this do to you and the organization?
With me and my team, it's puts life in perspective, you know, because at the end of the day, it can be us that's, you know, on the other side of the table. So it's a teachable moment for the teams of the team advisory board.
And you were telling me there's great need to bring in talk about that.
Well, the beautiful part about today is, you know, we actually sponsored over 300 families within Hope Haven and within the Charlotte community. And their Christmas store was depleted. So, you know, after being a blessing to those families. So today's add-on is allowing Hope Haven, New Youth March of Charlotte, to be a blessing to more families within the Charlotte community this holiday season.